Amanda, after what seems to be like the longest 2 years of my life, our wedding day is finally here. It's crazy to sit back and reminisce these past 8.5 years, all the amazing memories we've made together. From the moment I looked into those beautiful brown eyes, I felt something I've never experienced before. I was supposed to marry you, Amanda. I was put on this earth to be your husband.
I will always love you how I do. Let go of a prayer for you, just a sweet word. The table is prepared for you.
You are my sunshine, the life of the party, my dream girl. That same feeling I felt the first time I kissed you, I'll have that same feeling when I see you walk down the aisle today. I will cherish that feeling the rest of my life. I'm so in love with you, and I'll
wishing
be waiting
you
for you down
Godspeed,
there.
Glory, there will be mountains you won't move.
The future excites me so incredibly much simply because I get to have you by my side through whatever comes our way. I'm not a big fan of corny love quotes. You know this, but as I stare at the one in our living room, it resonates so much with our relationship. Our next chapters in life, where you go, I'll go, and where you stay, I'll stay. I will do anything in the world to see you happy because nothing matters more to me than your happiness. It's so special to me that I'm in love with my best friend. We get to explore a lifetime of adventures together. Thank you for being you. Please don't ever change. I simply cannot wait to marry you, love. You are Mandy. I can't believe it's here. You're going to look so handsome.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Amanda, I take you to be my wife.
I take you as you are.
I take you as you are.
Loving who you are.
Loving who you are.
I promise from this day forward.
I promise from this day forward.
To be grateful for our love and our life.
To be grateful for our love and our life.
To be generous with my time.
To be generous with my time.
My energy and my affection.
My energy and my affection.
To be patient with you and with myself.
To be patient with you and myself.
To fill our life with adventure and our home with laughter.
To fill our life with adventure and our
home.
What was it?
Home with laughter.
Home with laughter.
To inspire you to grow as an individual.
To inspire. I'm so nervous.
All right, here, read it right here.
Okay, cool. To encourage you to grow as an individual.
To love you completely.
To love you completely.
These things I pledge to you.
These things I pledge to you.
Ryan, I take you to be my husband.
I take you as you are.
I take you as you are.
Loving who you are.
Loving who you are.
I promise from this day forward.
I promise from this day forward.
To be grateful for our love and our life.
To be grateful for our love and our life.
To be generous with my time.
To be generous with our time.
My energy.
My energy.
And my affection.
And my affection.
To be patient with you and with myself.
To be patient with you and myself.
To fill our life with adventure.
To fill our life with adventure.
And our home with laughter.
And our home with laughter.
To encourage you to grow as an individual.
To encourage you to grow as an individual.
To love you completely.
To love you completely.
These things I pledge to you.
These things I pledge to you.
I've been up all night, no sleep, 'cause I feel like I'm always dreaming all night. No sleep. Dreaming.